so funny. I go 0 mile an hour dismount, straight to my shin. But I scored the free water, so that's good. It's got a little metallic taste to it, but what do you expect from a great value brand? I didn't have any water. I just have a questionably low amount of smoothie. It's about 16-ounce stinky pickle jar full. Good shit. Oh, avocado. Negotiate my way up that one, but that's a burl. For a reason, burls polished look so nice. Always take a moment to appreciate them. It's a point of just mass energy that's been expelled over that roof as well from polishing, tire polishing. Daily riders. That ain't a one time to impress your friends. That's a every time in the normal way. That's a normal way, man. Here we can catch a glimpse of the upper road. Trail. Yep, there's people staged up there. Pretty normal. Oh my god, the condish. I always forget, lower mountain just kind of, it's just wet, and already mid-mountain. This is perfect. This is what I want. Let's go to the new charge spot. If you guys are ready, you can go, but I was just gonna go like 50 feet down. All right, I'm gonna be out of the lane. Just a sec. All right, all clear.
Dude, it's a little slippery on that in the wood. Alright, plug in. Boom. Charging. Boom.